Hey guys, welcome to a new video, and today we will be playing Planet Coaster. Planet Coaster. And obviously, you can see, you can obviously make. Oh god. Roller coasters. And roller coasters are real fun to make. I like roller coasters. Yeah. Oh my god, Tom's coming to teabag me.
What
have you been smoking this morning? Definitely been smoking something.
How are you still on this screen? How?
I like eating your ear.
Eat that. My next video on Dylan Games is playing Ark Survival Evolved.
Who plays that game anymore? That game was so 2016. 2017 is already over. It's freaking 2018.
No, it's 2018. You haven't even heard of it, so you're on.
I've heard of Ark Survival.
No, you haven't.
Yeah. Whatever. Just start this dang video. And so we are in the game of Planet. Planet Coaster. In the world of Planet Coaster, you have to make rides, or you can just do this. And you want to have a good theme park. First, let's make this ride, which will be like that. And so what you gotta do is test it, place entrance. And then you also have to finances, ticket price. There will be $6. And then you have to place exit. And then connect entrance to path, which I will quickly really do. I mean, it really isn't that hard to make. And I'm gonna make a path right here. I don't think our first ride would do as good. It won't be like the new Six Flags. And then I'll make like a path going here. And then it'll be like a circle. Like you learn in kindergarten. I think you learn circles in preschool. I don't know. I took math. Okay, I think we can open the ride now. Okay, delete path. Delete. Okay. That could have gone real bad. Let's look at the ride and let's open our first ride. Woo! Look at them people. Look at them people just walking to go on my ride. You're our first three people to ever go on a ride. Wait. Is that little kiddo too tiny? I mean, he's not. But we got. Oh, I mean, come on! You're our first people at the park, but you haven't decided to come in if you want. God. Rude people. Fine, if we add. What are the rides? Oh, the Screaminator. This looks perfectly safe. Yeah, perfect. Place entrance. place exit. Connect path. I don't think it will be that popular. With length, I just want to get this over with. Maybe a little bit, like, entrance, like, right here. It won't be like that, where it's like squiggly squiggly. Oh my god! Oh, 35, 40! Oh my god, we're hitting big bucks, I gotta tell you. We're hitting them big bucks. We ain't going for them $1 bills. We're going for the $100 bill, yo. Woo! Second round! Hitting good. And we also have to make a garbage can. Shops and facilities. Toilets. Let's add Bozo the Clown. How do you turn stuff? Oh. Okay, let's speed this up, cause I mean, you could go to the bathroom during a ride. I mean, exiting a ride. Perfect time to do it. Wait, no, I wanna, come on. Demolish. I wanna delete the close. Yeah, you have to pay $1 to, you have to pay 10 cents to get in the toilet. You have to pay 10 cents. Demolish. Oh my god, how long does it take? I just want to freaking demolish this. I guess I have to do this the hard way, but demolish. Thank you, Bozo. Demolish. Fine. You're just gonna be like that. Okay. Thank you for having responsibility, being our only toilet for like 5 minutes. So people are having to hold their bladders. Not for long. Space Town is almost done. Scenery. I feel like we should make a roller coaster. Looks very futuristic. I want to do this first. Futuristic. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Props. Special effects. Audio. Okay, let's put some audio. Put some speakers. Bam, 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 bam. Special effects, nature. Planet coaster. Bop, bop, bop. Bop. Planet coaster. Let's put a park bin right there. Park bench right in the middle. Right there. Then to block off this area. And then put this here, put this here, put this here, put this here, put this here. Woo! I'm smart! I can tell my mom I made a theme park and planet coaster. Let's make a roller coaster. I want to make a custom. What can you make? Which one do I like? I like this one. I like this one. I like trains. Let's make it right here. And when you start off, you're like, oh, standard track. Standard track, I think I can. Wait, delete. Utilities. You start off with you go like super fast, like Usain Bolt, and then you Usain Bolt up, and then you go up like the movie Up. They do a full no, that's a little too scary for that's a little delete, and then you're gonna get a standard track to go straight down like the Goliath. Okay. Then let's go this way. Do a loop-de-loop. Oh, no, a little smaller. Yeah, like that. And then autocomplete. It's gonna look so sick. Start test. Ride camera. Whoa. Oh my god. It worked. I'm a freaking genius. The ride is too scary. Your ride is too. No. It goes a little too fast, they say. Well, I don't care what they say. I'm gonna come back like a boomerang. How about instead of going up like the movie, the balloon movie, we're gonna do that, and then go that way, and then go up like the movie Up. Like the movie Up, and then you go down like the movie. What's the movie Down? Well, there's no movie Down, but there's the movie Up. So let's add a roll. Make it go upside down and then autocomplete. Oh, come on. So what you gotta do when it's underground? Hit track. Come on. Fine. Autocomplete. Let's put some brakes right here. Okay, we don't have a station right here. Autocomplete. Okay, we don't have the station facing the correct way. We're watching a nice movie called Up. Fine. We're gonna watch the movie Up, okay? Okay. camera. Start test. Let's do this. We're gonna go up and then we're gonna fail. We're gonna go up and then we're gonna fail. We're gonna go up and then we're gonna fail. We're gonna go up and then we're gonna fail. Oopsie. Let's just destroy that. And then add that. And let all my dummies die. Let's go that way. And then autocomplete. That work? Yeah, boy. Let's see the results. Woo! Oh, that's some. Okay, the name. Done. Rolex. I'm gonna name it Rolex. We're gonna name it test. Then we're gonna have to test it. Cause it's been tested. And then we need to do. Okay. Oh, what the ride? I wanna Rolex. I wanna edit. I'm freaking at it. I don't really care about what they say. I'm gonna come back like a boomerang.
My name is JoJo Siwa, and I'm really trash like a boomerang.
That gotta be so dang harsh on JoJo Siwa, because she makes crappy music, and we all know it. And she needs to stop making that crappy music. I don't really care about. I know you don't care about what they say, but you'll never come back. You'll never come back. Cause more trash than a boomerang. Place entrance, right here. Place exit, right there. Place. Path, bam, 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 path, bam, 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 got good fam. Oh, you have to go up those long stairs to go on a roller coaster. The struggles. Oh no. Park management. There's no more rides. Where's the park at a food shop? I'm thirsty. Stop being a freaking brat! I know. Wait, I got freaking janitor. Let's get mechanic and spawn him right next to the exit. There you go. And put another one, and then go to coasters, X. And then let's open the ride. Let's see what the results will be. See what them results would be. Let's go. I mean, I don't with these. If I do a lot of Planet Coaster, I'll love, because I don't have to do that much editing when I do them, which really saves a lot of time. So I really hope you guys like this, which I think we will not need to do a lot of editing. Just what I think. And people like it. People like this ride. It's like one of my hits. Look how happy these people are. How many of them are barfing? None. How many people don't have a face? One. I think that might be an issue. But yeah, that basically wraps up the video for a beautiful amusement park. Hopefully you guys like Planet Coaster, and I certainly love Planet Coaster. It looks like a very fun game, and well, I'm using my brother's chair for his channel over there. Link would be in the description. Hopefully you guys like it. I certainly do. And leave a like if you want to do more of these videos. I will certainly do more. But if you don't want me to do more, I won't do more. So yeah.